all this nonsense about evolution and being worthy? What does she mean?
Something about a philosopher's stone and selecting DNA. It doesn't matter what she says, she's just a terrorist. End of story. We can't risk Ouroboros getting out of here and infecting people.
Then let's go take care of business.
Sheva!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
Take it.
Roger.
Take it.
Okay. Check if I can move it from over there.
You grab it.
Roger.
Come on.
Okay. Okay.
You grab it.
Okay.
Ah!
Thanks for the help.
Roger.
ruins. You think Excella is here?
If we want to find out, we're gonna have to lower that bridge.
Then we need to locate the controls. Maybe they're in that building. Activate the elevator for me.
Sheva.
Okay.
I'll activate the elevator for you.
Okay.
Scipione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker! Are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Answer me! It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
We have to get that device off the chest!
Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill!
We have to get that device off her chest!
I don't want to hurt you! Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Thank you.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Chris! Get in the fight!
Jill. Jill. Are you all right?
Chris. I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
You're Sheva, right?
Yes.
I couldn't control my actions. But God, I was still aware. Oh, forgive me.
It's all right.
Thank you. Listen, I'm gonna be all right. You do need to stop him.
We can't just leave you here.
You have to. This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You need to stop him. Chris, you're the only one who can. Before it's too late. Don't you trust your partner?
Chris?
I'm all right.
Over there.
Time to put an end to this.